In this video, you will learn how to delete an account. To delete my account, I'll click the Account tab, and from the drop-down, I'll select Edit Profile. In the left navigation, I'll click the Preferences tab, and in the upper right corner, I'll click Delete Your Yammer Account. In the pop-up, I'll click Yes, Permanently Delete Account. My Yammer account has now been permanently deleted. In this video, you've learned how to delete an account.